can't tell if this is silver or gold.
Unless I'm on the wrong side. Thousand units to install a new slot.
Yeah, I'd go for it. That's what I did. Forgot to mention that to you.
It's all good.
$5,000, that's a steal.
Nobody's buying gold. It's like everyone just stopped buying gold all of a sudden.
I've got at least a million on me right now.
Damn, bro.
I want to get filled up real quick before I head back. I want to get a decent ship. I already know it's probably going to take me like 15 minutes to find the right ship. If I'm lucky. I know some solar systems have two space stations. But unless it shows it on the mini map, I'm not going to find it.
Yeah. I can get almost all of the value out of my gold. I would only be losing like 1,000 units, so I'm probably gonna go for it. The silver, on the other hand, is a little bit different. So I'm just gonna sell my gold to this guy. Actually, no, I'd be losing a little bit more than that. I'd be losing... what? I'd be losing 7,000 in value.
Overall, that's not too bad, I guess.
It's better than the silver. The silver, I'd be losing like... math is hard. life, I'd be losing 23,000 credits. So I'm just gonna sell my gold and... typically found on planets with a radioactive environment. That doesn't sound very pleasant.
Well, they say the more toxic the environment, the more resources it has.
Doesn't surprise me.
I don't know if that's entirely true, but... currently in space getting resources, so.
I'd very much like to sell the silver, but do you know if you lose the shit in your inventory if you die with it?
When I died, I didn't lose anything, so I mean, take that with your own risk, but
I'll keep it in my ship because my ship is less likely to die than I am.